we're working through verse 2 and the pre-chorus 1, because we changed that G to move all the way from a D shape all the way up to an A shape. And we're going to use our first finger to do that, because that'll get us to that next part where we're going to play out of the pentatonic minor kind of a deal in C. So what we're doing right here is verse 2, 3, you bore my